Please use all available doors to board your train and stand back to allow people to safely leave the train before you board. We are doing everything we can to reduce the spread of coronavirus and to keep our passengers and colleagues safe. You can help too by following these simple rules. Number one, do not travel if you have any coronavirus symptoms or are feeling unwell. Number two, keep your distance from other customers and our staff. Visit eastmidlandsrailway.co.uk/COVID-19 for more information about what we are doing, as well as other useful information about travelling with us during this time. 24-hour CCTV recording is in operation.
And you go down the fast line. That's also pulling into the left-hand side after the station. So that is the first three, I think of six, because I missed the first two thanks to the traffic lights between home and here, mostly all being red. So I think it's six services we're seeing. That is the cement train that goes from just north of St Pancras to Ketton Yard. The first one we saw was a non-stop Meridian. Second one we saw was one of the new 360s, or new to Wellingborough anyway. Any minute now, we've got a coach, I believe a coach unit move from Derby to Wembley through platform 4. And to finish, we've got two Meridians. Try and find somewhere a bit more shady. double one. The carriage movement is due through by now, but it's not even on the destination board yet. Again, there's quite a few train spotters up here today. Three 60 119. Three 60 116, which I think I saw last week when they were still testing them. At least five of us train spotting. Didn't see how many people there were waiting to go to Kettering or Corby, but there was only three people got onto the southbound 360. I've not been over the bridge recently, so I don't know what the roadworks are. But hopefully it won't last as long as what the roadworks outside the station took. Two 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 oh one two. 322022. 66770. Well, that is what you call a brilliant 15 minutes. I'm more than made up for missing the Flying Scotsman last night, which I only found out about this morning. I'm really chuffed with that. Until next time, bye.